I never knew 1 ounce of Hawaiian before I even came to jail.
The more I understood our culture, the more I understood myself.
I didn't know who I was. Where did I come from?
I've been waiting all this time. I want to come home. But right now, prison is home, yeah?
I came out on my own, and I always messed up. Because it's what happens when you try things on your own.
I've been locked up 15 years. So now, out here, how do I change?
Out of State, part of Independent Lens on PBS.